Texas Instruments is pleased to introduce the C5545 DSP BoosterPack plugin module, which enables developers to design quickly with a TMS320 C5545 fixed point digital signal processor. The C5545 DSP BoosterPack plugin module has both male and female headers that provide compatibility with TI's stackable LaunchPad development kits. Specific targets for the C5545 DSP BoosterPack plugin module are the MSP432 LaunchPad development kit and CC3200 LaunchPad development kit. To learn more about TI's LaunchPad development kits and BoosterPack plugin modules, visit ti.com/boosterpacks. This BoosterPack module features a single C5545 ultra-low power 16-bit fixed-point DSP, which is ideal for applications such as voice triggering, voice encoding, audio playback, and filtering. Additional features include TI's CC2650 multi-standard wireless MCU, a 2.4 GHz single-ended PCB antenna, an OLED display, audio support including an onboard omnidirectional condenser microphone, audio line in and headphone out, and an AIC3206 stereo codec. Onboard memory includes 16 megabit SPI flash and micro SD card slot. Use the supplied USB cable to connect a PC to the onboard XDS100 emulator, which also doubles as a UART virtual COM port for use with HyperTerminal. Additionally, the C5545 DSP BoosterPack plugin module comes with an SD card that contains an out-of-box demo boot image and a WAV music file for the out-of-box demo. Also included is a board diagnostics boot image, which provides a console connection to test board functionality. To learn more about the C5545 DSP BoosterPack plugin module, to download diagnostic and demonstration software and documentation, or to purchase the module for yourself, visit ti.com/C5545boost. Thanks for watching.